A little girl's dream to meet Taylor Swift comes true. 10-year-old Rosie Marie Russell and her Rosemarie Russell and her family were treated to dinner at the Hard Rock Cafe tonight. Then they were taken by limo to the KFC Yum Center for Taylor Swift's concert and a backstage meet and greet. Rose is fighting a rare disease that causes her to have strokes and seizures. Her dad says she's been singing and dancing to Swift's songs ever since.
Just to watch her face light up. Oh, she's happy, we're happy.
Rose says her favorite Taylor Swift song is We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together. Her wish to meet the singer was made possible by the Dream Factory of Louisville.